everybody to my channel Study Junction, and I'm going to tell you the important questions from reproduction in animals class 8 chapter. So let's start. So first of all, in the short questions we have defined reproduction. So it's the basic question, not very much important, but still you have to know what is basically reproduction. Then the important question is difference between sexual and asexual reproduction. So it's very important question. The difference is very, very important for 3 marks. So I would tell you the marks also, marks distribution. So it's important for 3 marks, and defined reproduction is for 1 or for 2 marks. So it's important. After that, defined fertilization. So it's important for 2 marks. Explain internal fertilization. Now this thing can be asked for 2 marks, 3 marks or 4 marks, so it's important. What is in vitro fertilization or IVF? Now very important for 3 marks. The whole box is given in the book, and the box, test tube, baby box is very, very important. Then is difference between oviparous and viviparous animals. So it's important for 3 marks, but a combined question can be there. Write the examples also, so it can be combined, asked for 5 marks. So examples are really, really important for 1 mark also, so prepare these really well. After that, write about sperm, embryo, zygote or gamete, and these kind of terms which are very common in this chapter. So these can be asked for 2 marks each, or either in 1 mark they can be asked. One word questions they can be asked. So after that, very important, three very important questions. Question 8, 9 and 10. Explain budding, explain binary fission, steps of fertilization. Now talking about question 8 and question 9, that is explain budding, explain binary fission. So these will not be like explain budding, this would be the question. It would be explain budding with the help of example. Similarly, it would be explained binary fission with the help of example. So it's not like you have to write about budding or binary fission and that's all. No, that's not like it. You have to take up an example and then explain what it is. So the marks really matter here in these two questions. So these can be asked for 3 marks basically. Both can be asked for 3 marks. Then are the steps of fertilization. Now another important question for 5 marks. Now this is very important for 5 marks. Take care, because the steps are huge and you need to know them all, otherwise you would lose your marks. So these are the basic general things which are important from this chapter, and yeah, I would cover the next chapter soon, but please tell me in the comment section for which chapter you need the next video on. I would surely cover that chapter, and thank you for watching this video, and I would see you all in my next video. Till then, subscribe to my channel and also like this video. Bye bye.